The COVID-19 variant belonging to the B117 lineage, which is widely spreading in the United Kingdom, was confirmed to have been detected within Sri Lanka by the Department of Immunology and Molecular Medicine at the University of Jayawardenapura.
Our lab, Allergy Immunology and Cell Biology Unit of University of Jayawardenapura, has been carrying out sequencing for the past 1 year since last March. And for this month, we have carried out sequencing for the month of January, and we have sequenced 92 viruses, and we have found that majority of them belongs to the Sri Lankan lineage, which is called B1411. That is a Sri Lankan lineage. In the world, when you sequence virus, they will be categorized into different lineage, and Sri Lanka has its own characteristic lineage called B1411, and majority of the sequence virus we have found out this time also belongs to the same lineage. However, apart from that, we have found that this variant, which is circulating rapidly in UK, also detected in certain samples which are referred from probably the first line contacts, and they also carry the UK variant, which is alarming, and we need to be very, very careful because the new variant has a very high degree of transmissibility compared to the other variants. So that's why world over there is a discussion about how to control the disease, especially this variant. This new variant, we have found them in Colombo, Avisavela, Biagama and Vavunia, and also few from foreign returnees. So basically majority of the new variant found in Sri Lanka are from the first line contacts, not from the foreign returnees. So that is a important finding, because you know, which means currently we observe there is a rapid spread within Sri Lanka, and you have observed the positivity percentage is increasing over the past 2 weeks. So this could be one of the reasons, which we don't know exactly, but it could be one of the reasons.
However, Dr. Jeevandhara also stated that the efficacy of the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine against this UK strain can only be clearly identified at least in another 1.5 months.
Liver Ayush Karabu Neti Dantale Paya Shakti Mat Dattipalakar.